can't you behave?
Bill!
Why can't you behave?
How in hell can you be jealous when you know, baby, I'm your slave? I'm just mad for you, and I'll always be. But naturally, if a custom-tailored vet asks me out for something wet, when the vet begins to pet, I cry hooray! But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I enjoy a tender pass by the boss of Boston, Mass. Though his pass is middle class and not back pay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. There's a madman known as Mac who is planning to attack. His mad attack means a Cadillac, okay? But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I've been asked to have a meal by a big tycoon in steel. If the meal includes a deal, except I may. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I could never curl my lip to a dazzling diamond clip, though the clip meant let her rip. I'm not saying no. There's an oil man known as Tex, who was keen to give me checks. And his checks, I fear, mean that sex is here to stay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. There's a wealthy Hindu priest who's a wolf to say the least. When the priest goes too far east, I also stray. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. There's a lush from Portland, ore, who is rich but such a bore. When the boar falls on the floor, I let him lay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my... Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. Mr. Gable, hang on, I mean Clark, wants me on his boat to park. If the Gable boat means the same,